positive thing is in our society. So at the moment I've had nothing, but as I lost quite a few, and another warm welcome for all of you who have been here.
Zeit verbringen kann, auf einer persönlichen Ebene genauso wie dahingehend, dass wir gerade in unserer Verantwortlichkeit dahingehend so oder den anderen beizutragen, das tun können. Wir empfinden die Dankbarkeit dafür, dass wir alle hier sind und danken dafür.
Such practice, such meditation, and the blessing of such empowerment. But in general, what we have to know is that even though there are such rituals, such preparations, such ways of receiving the blessings of the beings of Dharma, in its core, in its essence, this all has somehow come down into developing grace, compassion, and loving kindness. And it is for that purpose alone that we are taking this. And even though it may be very complicated and so on, in the end, it is about really pointing out one's true identity. That was the most difficult question as well. So, in this case, we try to understand and realize that even in this case, the particular wisdom has been such as the Tara, Green Tara, who is Green Tara? So, with the Green Tara, what we're trying to realize is that it is nothing but a reflection of one's true pure and untouched or not diluted, sort of intact, as pure part of one's wisdom in a way. And so that is what we're trying to identify. And so in the method of the Vajrayana, there are several paths and there are common steps that one takes. And those are called Tibetan Omong Chi. And so one being the first step of permission to use the method to realize its wisdom, one's wisdom. And second, the instruction again to explain all the steps and necessary process. And the law, which is the Buddhist tradition that has been taught and given from the religious source, one could say the historical Buddha himself, and from then onwards until now, until the present day, to a more convenient of masters, realized masters. And so therefore, it is through such hard work for very preciously compiled transmissions that we try again to realize one's true potential. So therefore, today what we're doing is of course not just in a symbolic way, but with a great goal, we wish that we all would be able to attain also this realization as well. By learning this, we will also be able to support the rest. And in this case, it is done by accumulating immense positive merit, so that this very relative experience that we have right now can become even more pure. Already, this human existence that we experience is already a very positive experience, even though how wretched it might be, but the trouble which by practicing the joyful manner.